Today I am going to teach you my school. I love my school very much. We have a big school building. We learn to read and write at school. Some of the people are there in the school are principal, teacher, peons, gardener, office staff. Everyone is very kind. The principal manages the school. The teachers teach us many useful things at school. They prepare and correct our test papers. They also play games with us. We must love and respect our principal, teachers, and other school staff. The school peons have different jobs. Some of them carry messages and notices from the principal to the teachers. They also help to keep the school clean. One of them rings the school bell. The gardener keeps the garden neat and clean. He looks after the plants and waters them regularly. He also removes the dirt and weeds from the garden. The office staff works in the school office. They help the principal to manage the school and type out important letters. They also type our question papers. From the office staff to the peon and the gardener, we must love and respect everyone. Our school building has different rooms. We study in the classroom. Our classroom has desks and benches. It has a big blackboard. There is a table and a chair for the teacher. We keep our school clean by throwing the litter in the dustbin. We clean our classroom in turns. The toilet in our school are also clean. We flush the toilet after use. We keep the water cooler area dry. We have a small library. There are many story books and reference books here. We do not eat or make a noise in the library. We use the books carefully. We also have an art room, music room, science laboratory, a big hall, playground. The playground is nice and big. During short and long recesses, we enjoy playing with our friends here. I love my school very much.